Hey, what's going on YouTube? I am Prime Investors, back with another hot crypto project. Today we are going to check Funky Shrooms. Project related all the links, you will get in the video description so you can check them all one by one. Before we start, a small disclaimer, this is not going to be any investment advice, my job is to find and introduce to you guys about the most trusted and reliable projects. You should always do your own research, before investing in any project. And if you're new to the channel, please make sure to subscribe to the channel, and also hit the bell icon, so you won't miss any updates from Prime Investors. So let's get started. Funky Shrooms wants to change the NFT space. There will only be 1,025 NFTs minted, in the entire collection ever. From which 25 is for Genesis, and remaining 1,000 shrooms are for the forest. They are at around 168 total mints at this moment. They will release in waves, based on a strict rarity chart. You have to hunt the NFTs in the Discord, aim for the rarest ones, play with others, make friendships, etc. Rarity chart was concept exactly for the roadmap they have. Based on the breeding and all that. Minting happens on the rarity chart and will stay that way. Their rarities are based on two trays, tiers and hat dots. You can also join their Discord, as Discord is the heart of the project for now. They are also releasing an entire RPG game on the Discord, where people can earn money by playing. They have Shroom Olympics, which is minting method, where everyone compete for a week, and they have the chance to pick the rarest NFTs for the week. I will explain everything in detail about this project. So let's get started. Here we are on the website of Funky Shrooms. They want to change the NFT space. You can be part of something truly unique and amazing. They will be an earthquake to the digital world of non-fungible tokens and you can be its echoes. From here, you will get all the community links of the project, which I will also share in the video description, so you can join and get updated to the project. As I told, every single shroom is unique, manually drawn, and cool. There will only be 1,025 shrooms ever, which will be released in a wave. They are planning to release into the wild, around 50 shrooms per week, and not all at once. Some of them will be announced, some not. Rare shrooms will appear less often than regular shrooms. Everything is randomized and created for the community. You can join their Discord community to maximize your chances of getting your hands on a rare shroom. There will be a growing season, and after that breeding season. Growing season is when you can mint shrooms and prepare them for the breeding season. Shrooms are released randomly, and you must be in their Discord community to have a better chance of getting one. Breeding season will come right after the growing season. In this period of time, you will be able to mate your shrooms and get more of them in a unique way. From total 1,025 shrooms, they have divided into two categories, Genesis family and the forest. The Genesis family includes only 25 shrooms. These 25 shrooms are the first and the most unique shrooms you can acquire. There will be no tier system in this Genesis family. And the remaining are the forest, which will have 1,000 shrooms. The forest has all the shrooms designed with tiers and hat dots. Tiers represent knowledge, and hat dots represent how related the shroom is to the Genesis family. You should aim to acquire shrooms with the highest possible tier, which means tier 5, and fewest hat dots, which means 0. The higher the tier, the better shroom you have. The fewer the hat dots, the better shroom you have. Here from this image you can see, this NFT have tier 5, and 0 hat dot. That means, this shroom is super rare. And this NFT have tier 3, and 6 hat dot. Which is a regular shroom. Here from their white paper, you can also refer to this table, to get an idea on tier and hat dots. This side represents the tier, and this line represents the hat dots. That means 0 hat dot, and tier 5 shroom is the super rare. And 8 hat dot and tier 1, is the most common shroom. From here, you can check the percentage as well. So now let's check, how their breeding system will work. They have divided the system in three segments, concept, mechanics, and utility. Breeding season will be divided into two phases, Genesis and Hub. The main shrooms, Genesis or Forest, represents the path to baby shrooms, which are the utility of the system. Baby shrooms will hold most of the utility alongside ERC-20 token. Without Genesis or forest shrooms, the only way to be part of the system is to buy off secondary market baby shrooms. So basically, this will increase the value of the 1025 shrooms. From here, you can check what will be the requirements for the Genesis phase and hub phase. In Genesis phase, you will need at least 2 shrooms. The successful breed will give an egg. This phase lasts until 1000 eggs are bred. If you have 2 forest shrooms, then you will have chance of 50%, and if you have 2 Genesis shrooms, then you will have chance of 75%. For hub phase, 1 shroom will be enough to breed. The successful breed will give a baby shroom. Breeding chance is directly affected by tiers and hat dots of the parents. So this is how their breeding system will work. Now let's take a quick look at ERC20 token. Their currency will be made of shroomies. These shroomies are the fuel of the forest metaverse. There will be an initial airdrop of shroomies for every baby shroom holder. You can refer to this white paper in detail, so you can get an idea on how their project is working. And as I told, you can also join their Discord to get updated to the project. Discord is the heart of the project for now. From here you can find minting price, volume, latest announcements, roadmap, holders and all. And as I told, soon they will add entire RPG game on the Discord, where people can earn money by playing. On Twitter, they also shared post about that, and also gave image of their RPG game. So this is all about Funky Shrooms. Make sure to check out this project, as the project will grow, NFT price will also grow rapidly, and you can make some decent profit. As you know guys, we only introduce reliable and trusted projects to you. Thousands of investors are watching us daily, and always makes good money from our videos. I recommend this project to everyone, as I firmly believe this project will do awesome in coming days. So let's not waste any time. We'll post all the community and project related links to description, so go and check out. Till time I am signing off for now. If you enjoyed video and found something interesting, then do like this video, and also drop a comment to the comment section. Your valuable feedbacks are very important for us.